kidding me? Oh, the orgy's gonna help. Orgies, both orgies. Nope, they're not gonna help. Hello, guys. Welcome back to my Ark world. Alrighty, so I was just sitting here having the weirdest dream. I mean, it seems so lifelike. This is what I was dreaming.
Thank you.
Okay. Unfortunately, that was not a dream. It happened. It was real. It was actually 2 hours, oh, actually over 2 hours, of recording time that I did of trying to just get all my stuff from my old house, bring it here, and bring my animals. But unfortunately, as you've seen, it did not end well for my trike and Charlie. 2 more animals lost to this Ark world. That was kind of, taking too long. I was going to run up there and show you the gravestones. But one thing I didn't get recorded because it happened so quickly, I was not expecting it. I got an orgy. I know. I was out exploring a little bit. I forgot why. Oh, I was getting... There was a reason why. I was going to look for pelt. And I just happened to run across an orgy and it started to attack me. And I had my trink arrows. And so I trinked it and it went down really quickly. So, and I was able to use him. And I was able to get enough pelt. Hold on. You're not going to see me. There we go. And I got a new outfit. So that way I'm going to go get oil. And I figured you guys can come with me just in case. Because I don't want to have to do a dream sequence again. So I've been upgrading my RG. I got him here really low, which is probably why it was so easy to get him. Alright, when I get up here, I'm going to show you where we are going. We are going all the way to... Where am I? Nope. We are going to go to here. This is where I got all that oil last time. So that's where we're going to go. We're going to actually fly that way around to it. So that's the plan. And I'll see you when I get there. Oil. There's an oil well. Ooh. Some bad things too. Let's go to the next oil well, shall we? Oh man. Should I go help? Oh, I lost. Gonna go after that mammoth now. Look at that. Come on, mammoth. Get him, mammoth. Oh, the orgy's gonna help. Both orgies. Nope, they're not gonna help. They're just gonna eat. Oh, wait. Maybe they will help. Going after the mammoth? Okay, yeah. Let's get the wolves. Okay, well that was an interesting fight. Time for the squirrel now. Rest. Come on, damn. pickaxe. Gotta get the oil. Okay. Where'd Margie go? Where's Margie? Let's see what I can dump out. I have plenty of fur, so I'm gonna drop that. Yeah. Transfer. All items. Except. And put this stuff back. There we go. Loosen up our weight a little bit. Oh. So I'm needing as much oil as possible. There is some stuff, but I think I'll be okay. Alright. Come on. This controller. I swear I have the worst luck with controllers. Somebody asked if I could bring down my video timing to about 15-20 minutes. Okay, there we go. But I just... We're gonna get on the RG. Let's see what I can transfer over. That lightens the load. I don't know if it does. Let's drop this. We'll drop the wood. That helped a little. I wanted to get closer to this one because there's a cat right there. Oh, get back on the RG. Yes! I feel so much safer on the RG. I'm gonna throw this over. Alright. Ooh, some more right here. Okay, I'm still good. It seems to be. I'm so glad they have the oil rocks. I thought I was just gonna only have to be able to go in the water and get it. Which I was so worried about doing. We're gonna get as much oil as we can. Oh, anyways, it's really hard. Ooh, look at that dude. It's really hard in Ark to break it down to 15-20 minutes. I tried. I've been trying. That's a big one. Oh, I don't know what to do. Wanna keep an eye over there? It's definitely cold in this area, but I seem to be good. Oh, stuff seems to be working. Honestly, if you're playing this game, the best thing you can ever get is an RB. They're not the fastest, but they have pretty good stamina, and they can hold a lot. They're basically a smoothie. I also need obsidian. We're just going for an oil run right now. Come on. Get on you. Get on you. There we go. Fly up a little. I'm on oil. Nope. Drop it. Drop. I'm gonna kill a few more guys. I'm sorry, penguin. Oh, shoot. Holy crap. I killed him. Organic polymer is the reason why. First start art, your biggest thing is going to just be collecting resources and building, honestly. And then once you can also go on adventures and do things. There are caves. Oh, I was looking at so much stuff this thing has. They're about to start their Halloween event, which would be amazing. I wish it was longer than just a couple of days, but that's okay. Polymer does have a shelf life. Actually, I remember what was a needle. Oh, I need pearls. I need pearls. Let's get this one. Whoop. That was weird. I glitched through it. We're gonna pick up some silicone pearls. I'm gonna use the pearls. There's that birdie. And I tooted. Oh yeah, this is a good little run. Drop. Transfer. I don't know if that's better. We make, what is it called? Polymer. You gotta have silica pearls. And I need polymer to make a lot of stuff. I want to make a generator. Go back. Go back to the bird. Getting too far. Come on. There we go. It's awesome that they're right now on the beach. Normally I have to like dive and look for these suckers, fight stingrays. This is awesome. And it's not that far from where I live. There's more. And I'm picking up every rock as well. That's okay. Did I miss any? I haven't seen one. Aha! I see you! None. Come on. Come on, yeah. What? Oh, there you are. I'm like, where'd my bird go? Ha! Oh, crap, a wolf. What? Why can't I get on you? There we go. Whew. That scared me for a minute. Put my little propellers over there. Drop that. Give this to him. And up. Oh, you know what? I just realized something. Uh-huh. Alright, now I'm getting my arrow, I guess. Ah, it's getting dark. Oh, I had that. Look at that. Isn't that gorgeous? Oh, it's about to be dark. When it gets dark, I cannot see a single thing. It gets so dark. I don't need my brother to look with me. I didn't tell you. The Gigantosaurus, I think that's what it's called, wound up in my backyard. I logged in for a few minutes, and I have my mouth is shaking. I looked out, and poof! Oh, where am I going? I don't know. Looking for my house. Did I fly past my house? Oh, there's the boat. Oh my goodness. That is my house above. Cannot wait till I get electricity. I'm sick. Oh my goodness. Okay. See what I got. Transfer. Let's see if I'm too heavy. Oh no, almost though. Oh, last time you guys were here, you have seen a new addition. So I built a front porch. I know it's hard to see. And I put in some stuff, but hold on. This one. Put in all this oil. I actually am going to take about 50 of it. 51. And let's light this fire. I'll take the gas now. Gas in there. Put the silica balls in there. Do you know what I need organic polymer for? We're gonna stick that in here. I don't know if it will prolong it, but we'll find out. I don't think it is. Crapola. Well, at least we tried. And I got some pelt just in case I need to redo any of my clothes. Transfer. Something needed oil. I don't remember. Alright, so I got that. Where is it? See, I need to make more of those. Obsidian. That's what I need is obsidian, not silica pearls. Dang it. Structures. That's cool. I need to make that. Can I make it? I have to make all that with it too. I need more metal. What was it? Ah, that needed 40 oil. I didn't... There's something that needed the pearls. Is it... That's what uses pearls, electronics. I need to put some metal in there. Move. Oh, this is my pet, Will. Okay. Where is all my metal? Well, there's a good chunk of it. Dang it, I'm gonna have to go for a metal run. Alright, so you can't... Let me get a bed, and you can see my house. Let me get a candlestick, actually. Candlestick. Use. All right, so I can show you. So I got the table and the chairs. Thought that was pretty cool. I got the seating arrangement. Yes, they still grow there. Let me see. Oh, my favorite part is this bed. I'm telling you guys, it is more than worth it. Bed is definitely. Okay, this bed is definitely worth it. Because when you sleep on a regular bed or anything like that, it drains you. But this one does not. It doesn't take away any of your food or water, and you can sleep for 9 hours. That is so cool to me. Alright guys, it's my bedtime. I'm going to end this video here because, that's what I'm going to do. And I'm going to go get me some metal. I'm going to do a metal run, which is not very lovely. Kind of boring. And, I'll see you guys on the next train wreck. Woo-hoo. Let's watch the sunrise together. Bye.